Now, Tengku, I want to ask you this question. You got the SPA December, few days after 14. You issued this letter 23rd December 2009. Alright? You look at your witness statement now. Alright? I just give an example. Answer to question 6. W, page 3. Your witness statement, eh? Tengku?
Yes.
Answer to question 6, page 3. And then later there are so many references, at least 6. Right? Answer to question 6. Right? I think so that I'll be quite clear. When did PRSB start his business with the three of you on the shareholders? As shareholders, the three of you will be Henry, Freddie, and I, Tengku.
Yes.
Sometime in September 1988, from my recollection, when we started the business, I was the only shareholder holding 50,000 shares of PRSB. My true shareholding was 30%, and I held the rest of the shares on behalf of, among others, the core family and Freddie. The core family and Freddie were silent partners. This is your first mention saying that you hold shares of PRSB on trust for the family, and you repeated many times until you answer the question 70. I just give you a reference so that the record shows. Answer 13, pages 6 to 7. Answer 19, page 9. Answer 57, page 24. Answer 68. Page 28 to 29, answer 70, page 32 to 33. That is your essence of your evidence. You hold shares for the family, not for the plaintiff. Alright? Page 22,